knows how great Sasha Banks is. Now she finally has the opportunity, and she's in her sweet spot.
Who is this everyone you speak of, Renee? The royal everyone?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No such thing.
Maybe there's a key to getting under the skin of Ronda
Rousey.
Ronda's
about to knock Natalya out just to go fight Sasha. That's what we're dealing with.
To Renee's point, though, Corey, maybe Sasha has gotten under the skin of Ronda Rousey. Try to play mind games with Rousey heading into Sunday.
This is good. Natalya soothing the Raw Women's Champion momentarily. You can see Ronda tell Natalya, you better get her.
And it's going to be Sasha and Natalya starting things. Oh, and a cheap shot by Banks, and she went right after Rousey. Now the takedown of Natalya. Front face lock draws Rousey into the ring, and Sasha Banks is indeed playing with fire here tonight.
Sasha Banks is setting her own tone here.
Well, as much as it pains me to admit, that was pretty clever what Sasha Banks just did. Now she's playing mind games.
Yeah, the double team now by Banks and Bayley. Oh, suplex to Natalya.
Maybe everyone else is always
covered.
Been so
by Bayley, kick at it too.
So enamored with Ronda Rousey, now it's the other way around.
And watch this. This is the start of the match. A cheap shot by Banks.
Look, in this situation, if Ronda Rousey loses control, she can get her team disqualified. Banks and Bayley pick up a victory by disqualification. There's a lot of benefits to getting under the skin of Rousey now.
Yeah.
But once Ronda's inside the ring and the legal competitor, Sasha better watch out.
If she gets in the ring, it's been Banks and Bayley dominating Natalya. Great double team effort, tag team wrestling.
How much is the referee going to allow here? Everyone was just commending Kurt Hawkins.
And there's Rousey.
What he just did. Look out, Banks.
Takes out Bayley and now takes down Sasha. And Ronda and Natalya. Ronda says no more play, and this tag action continues. Meanwhile, back live on Monday Night Raw, it's Natalya and Raw Women's Champion Ronda Rousey against Bayley and Rousey's Royal Rumble opponent Sasha Banks here tonight. And Natalya driving Bayley back into the corner, and finally a tag. Here comes Rousey. Ronda Rousey has been all fired up for the past week, and Sasha Banks took a swipe at Ronda. Great double team by Rousey and Natalya. That looked familiar. And look at Banks go, continuing.
It's all false bravado. If Sasha wanted Ronda that bad, she'd tag herself in. Notice Sasha stayed on the outside where it's safe.
I don't know, I am here for this side of Sasha Banks.
And Natalya now legal, as is Bayley in this tag team matchup.
Well, that's good, Renee. Maybe you can drive Banks to the hospital in Phoenix after her arm gets snapped in two.
Natalya and Bayley will be a part of the Royal Rumble match. 30 women involved over the top rope. Both feet hit the floor. You're eliminated. The last woman standing will earn an opportunity against the champion of her choosing in a main event at WrestleMania. And Natalya with a suplex to Bayley. Tag, I should say cover, and a kick out at two.
Look, Sasha Banks jumped off the apron to avoid a tag from Bayley. No. Sasha does not want to get in the ring and face Ronda Rousey in any circumstance.
Well, Sasha just made the tag. She's now legal. And Bayley with that high running knee. And Banks now double knees to Natalya. Drags her back into the center of the ring. Hook of the leg. Kick out at two. Banks, a four-time women's champion, continues to trash talk Ronda Rousey.
You can see a lot of where this resentment lies. Sasha Banks tweeting out, this is not just a hobby to us. This has been our passion our entire lives.
Okay, so Ronda Rousey pursued a different passion and happened to end up here in WWE, just like numerous other greats. Look at that. Great athleticism.
And look
Bayley.
At Sasha, now legal, heads up to the top rope. Sasha, Meteora.
I was quoting for
cover, kick out.
I know, and I was disputing the quote from the delusional Sasha Banks.
Listen, you know, and a lot has been made about how dangerous Ronda Rousey is in the armbar submission hold, but what about Banks? So again, another wild right hand. Banks in her bank statement have tapped out a number of people here in WWE over the years. Tag,
uh-oh.
Ronda legal.
Oh, here we go.
Sasha.
Welcome to the party, Sasha.
Ronda,
look at this.
Rolls through. Uh-oh, look at Sasha. The veteran with the elbows to the jaw. Ronda misses wildly. Backslide by Banks. One shoulder down. Kip by Banks.
Banks obviously doing her homework on Rousey. Very impressive.
Into the bank statement. Banks the submission hold we talked about just moments ago. And it's Natalya breaking things up, or perhaps, just perhaps, Rousey might have tapped.
Natalya's getting caught.
Oh, Ronda rolls her up, kick out by Banks. And now Banks kicked right toward her corner.
Oh, here we go.
Ronda fired up and runs right into a boot tag. Here's Bayley. Backstabber. Bayley.
Oh, great counter by Rousey.
Looking for the Bayley to belly, and Ronda Rousey able to counter. A vicious counter. Cover on Bayley. Hooks the leg. Kick out at two.
These women certainly have each other scouted out.
Yeah, I don't care how much you scout. You can't prepare for this side of Ronda Rousey.
No one can.
Not to this point, at least. I think Bayley's about to join that infamous list.
This level of ferocity is unmatched.
Look at these over and over Muay Thai knees to the body of Bayley. Big front kick from Rousey. And the champ is fired up.
And look at Ronda looking to put Bayley away. Now Banks. And Banks, as Ronda goes right after Bayley.
Hey, Sasha, what a great friend. Diving out of the way. Let Bayley take the beat down.
Bayley's legal. And here now is Ronda. Oh, whoa. On Bayley, trying to drag Ronda back to the corner.
This feels like
tag,
do or
Sasha
die
legal
for the Boston hug connection.
Double axe handle from the top. Banks and Bayley working well together.
And Ronda take down a Banks.
Uh-oh.
Look at the armbar. Banks struggling, trying to roll to the rope.